I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.